Hello, fellow weirdos. Welcome back to the You Lost Alpha with me. I'm picking up from not the outskirts, North Hills, in the North Hills water dam facility, straight where I left off before having a little bit of a nap. And when I woke up, I checked the stats for this nice scientific suit, and turns out right now it's no use because I can't wear the Psy helmet with it. So at the moment, I'm sticking with the extra extra armored clear sky thingy pipe stash, huh? I wonder where that is, like in or near this pipe or what. I hope that the game doesn't give extra points or rewards for stash recovery, because right now I think I have left more stashes intact than I have picked up. Uh-oh. I don't know if there is a way out of this pit. I know that there should be some floaty anomalies that let you get there, at least when you have stash info, but I don't know if you get a way out of here once you're in. But since we're in, let's take a look. Wait. What? Oh, okay, so it kills you when you fall in. What anomaly is that? Where was I? So yeah. Science suit, nice, but does not fulfill purpose for the moment. Uh-oh, what's with the sky? This looks like blowout coming. Wait, what time is it? Oh, this is before I slept, I think. Okay, back to the bunker. Let's have a nap. How about 4 hours? Much better. Oh my, you're hungry. Do I have any more expendable food? Shit, I left these on, of course. What? Are not very nutritious. Okay. All this time I thought that these were like super packed, but they are not. Actually, I have an idea. much better. Right. Okay, let's venture outside. Yay! There is sky and light and everything. A hunch. In zone lore, and I'm not talking about specifically Lost Alpha here. Oh no. Oh shit, I'm stuck. Okay. I'm not sure what happened there. In zone lore, excavators and that sort of shit has significance. So I have a hunch that maybe, just maybe. Oops! Okay, let's leave the HUD on for now. maybe less dramatic, but more pragmatic. Still, in the zone lore, excavators and such have significance. And so I am kinda sorta suspecting a little bit that maybe the excavator or the whatever road machine is the starting point for the anomalies that lead to this stash. I could be completely wrong. Wouldn't be the first time. I'm often wrong. I don't even know how it's supposed to work. It's like, I guess the anomalies will bounce you or something. Like, you can't brute force climb up there. Okay, that wasn't the way. Right, I think I will leave it alone. I'm guessing that should I ever get the info for this, then it comes with instructions. So maybe. Oh? Okay, that doesn't seem to take me anywhere, so yeah. Let's go and face those dogs, yo! Stash, by the way, is called Leap of Faith, so that kind of gives a hint already how it's supposed to work. But I have never actually experienced how to do it, because when I played the build that already had this map, the whole leap of faith system wasn't done yet. Oh, still can't leave it alone, can I? Oops. Ah, piggies. Oh, so whatever anomalies these are in the middle here, these aren't detectable because it's like super anomaly. Gotcha. I'm guessing it's like one big trampoline. Okay, I think I found those dogs. I'm gonna go back to the excavator. Fuck! What's with the boars here? Oh, fuck yourself, dog. Oh, and that's only a phantom, of course it is. I think I remember the main dog itself is in the lair, and it's only the copies that come out here. Yep, phantom, 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 phantom. What the fuck? I guess I won't be able to address those dogs unless I actually go to the lair. So many pigs again, what the fuck? This is not what ammo is meant for. Also, quick save. Oh, I hope those dogs get some from those pigs. fuck yourself. Too far. Where's the bundle? Oh, there you are. The piggies are doing half the work. Nice piggy. There's major gangbang going on, but where exactly? Is it down here? Oh, it's over there. None of these are the main dog, I don't think. Oh, the pigs are here, yeah. Go pig! Oh, okay, they actually are underneath the thingy. Stone. And at least few of those dogs seem to be the actual dogs, not the copies. Oh. Oh, these are all copies after all, okay. I'm gonna need to do something here. I'm gonna need to go after the main dog itself. Wherever it might be. Need an anomaly. Yes, please. Oh dear. Wait. I need need to wait until some major gangbang reaches here. Also, let's see. Okay, so I'm basically at the area. That was not supposed to happen. Go, piggy! Wait, was one of them real? Nope. 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 The pig's corpse is blocking the way, so they don't always get hit. Did I use up all my grenades? I think I did. Okay, let's try this again. Okay, let's get up to this formation. Let's observe. The dogs are still coming. Let's see what the mission brief says. Nothing specific here. I mean, so far I haven't even spotted the main dog, I don't think so. Only the copies. Let's try that whole anomaly run thing again. Also extra stamina. Whoa! Okay. Such a gangbang. This is not helping! Oh my god! And yet, the closer we get to the stones, okay, yeah, phantom, of course. But, oh, okay. I have an idea. That didn't work. And this is my last grenade. Whoa, I think I actually got one. It's generating more copies as we speak. I think I might have seen it. Oh no. Shit. Let's do this with more pigs. This time I brought all the pigs with me. Let's see that now. Okay, I don't really need this, but let's use this. Is that the one? Nope. Regular dog. What the hell? This map is kind of fucked up. Okay, that dog seems different. Where did you go, doggo? Over there. Let's quick save just in case. Pigs, you might want to come with me. Oh, just in case. But I think that was one of the real dogs that I just followed. But this is not over yet. Do we have the same gangbang here? Not quite. We need more. Well, that sent the piggy flying, but I don't think I got any real dogs. The ones who run in circles are usually the phantoms. And the one who acts differently is the one you need to watch out for. What is this pig doing? Why is it not doing its piggly duty? Also, what did I get from there? Ah. Okay, time to move again. What the fuck, you guys? Okay, but these little phantoms are now somewhat separate from the source, maybe, hopefully. Usual weakness. Oh, they are still fighting the pigs. Okay. Now let's see, where does the Psy effect shine stronger? It's definitely stronger here. But that ain't it. But now it's not as strong as before. Of course. This area here, it's like, it's like the layers hidden under the stones or something. That's the feeling. These are all identical. None of these look like the real dog. Oh. I think I found the real one. Unless I'm missing. Oh, 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 oh. Yep, that's a real one. Don't lose that one. Oh yeah. So now I've gotten two. Think that one might be a real one. Yep. Wait, are these all real now? Yeehaw! Whew. Manual save. Put that one still on. The troubling part is that I didn't even know what the difference was between the phantoms and the real ones. Like, okay, one of the real ones ran away, but the others? Let's see, I want to report this before I carry on with Hermit. I would very much love to see what's in the underground here. By the looks of it, it seems that it's a vanilla Yantar underground lookalike. But I'd like to turn in the reward first. Oh, fuck me! Go away. From my nighttime hunting trip. Dude. Well, I could give you a medkit if you would let me talk to you. Why is the suit here? I distinctly know I put it in the thingy there. Yo, hello. I did it! Oh, wow. Have I got any food? I put the suit here. Let's put the suit here as well. Kinda hoping there would be food, but oh well. I'm gonna ask for more stuff. He pays well. Killed a few of them. Okay, never mind. So maybe this almost qualifies as done? I don't know. Anywho, I think with all these jobs done. Oh look, these are windmills. With all these jobs done, I'm gonna start a new episode, because now I wanna go and talk to Hermit, and then I wanna go and check that thingy that underground that looks like Vanilla Yantar. So I will see you later. Thank you very much for watching. Bye now.